In this CCTV footage captured by a camera situated near Barka Hotel in Mombasa, this man looks like he's walking and minding his own business. But the clip reveals that he is in fact preying on unsuspecting Kenyans. The man pounces on his victim, struggling to snatch his phone, and when another person tries to intervene and help, another suspect comes to the aid of his fellow gangster with a knife in his right hand. And then they both flee into the night.